I just got a call from my son. Yes, I did. Yes, I did. And he's gonna be coming over, and I'm really excited. So I was like, "Hey, Daniel is coming over. And I was like, "You know what? I'm getting a lot of motions, motivation when I make my bed with you." So I'm like, "Let's do it together." Okay. Woohoo! So Daniel's coming. Mi hijo viene ahorita. Qué rico, qué delicia. Estoy feliz. I'm happy, happy, happy. I was like, just bring a bowl anyways in case mommy is gonna have some food. Because my husband is gonna pick him up. And I was like, bueno, time for me to get up out of bed. Make my bed. Cuando viene mi hijo, me alegro. When my son comes, I get very happy, you know? So I was like, oh, well, let's do this together. Entonces, how is everybody doing? Ojalá que estén todos bien, 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 bien. This is the pillow. This is Nick's pillow right here. La almohada de mi hijo que está en el cielo. That's his pillow. So, la única que puede coger esa almohada soy yo. The only one that can use that pillow is me. And I love that pillow. Sí, bien fácil es la cama de hacer. Como que mi hijo viniendo me inspiró, like, bueno, hagamos la cama pues. Yo la iba a hacer, sí, pero pues ahora con más ganas. I was gonna make the bed, but just more enthusiastic about it now. I'm like, ay, viene mi hijo, my baby's coming. Mi bebé tiene 25 años. My baby's 25 years old. Pero ustedes saben, you mothers know that, hey, they're always our babies. Siempre serán nuestros babies. La cama bonita. Así ya no tener que preocuparme que la cama está desordenada. Bueno, eso es todo. Thank you. Gracias. Ahora hacer la loza.